Hello dear students, today we are going to start my subject of class 6. If you are watching this video, you have to open your book and listen to me carefully. So let's continue. So dear students, as we know that in my previous video we were studying about exercise number 6.5 and also we have completed two questions of this exercise. Today we will start question number 3. Question number 3 is write in centimeters using decimal. Means we have to write in decimals using centimeters. So look here in my notebook. So students, as already I have written in my notebook, so look at here as question number first 16 millimeter and we have to change it in centimeter. So students, as we know that 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. If you want 16 millimeter change into centimeter, so we have to divide 16 by 10 because 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. So is equal to 16 upon 10, we will divide by 10 because 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter, and when 16 will be divided by 10, so it will be 1.6. so it is centimeter. So 16 millimeter we have changed in centimeter, which is 1.6. any problem? Next question number 2. Question number 2 is 5 millimeter. So students, 5 millimeter, as we know that 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter, so I will not write again, I will write answer directly. So 5 upon 10, we are dividing by 10, is equal to, when 10 will be divide 5, so it will be 0.5 centimeter. So we have changed 5 millimeter into centimeter, which is 0.5 centimeter. And question number 3 is 164 millimeter. So why which number should we divide by 10? Because 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter, so by 10 we can divide, so it will be 16.4 centimeter. It is our answer. And question number 4. So students, question number 4 is 8 centimeter 4 millimeter. So students, this time we have two units, centimeter and millimeter. So 8 already we have given in centimeter, but 4 in millimeter, but we have to write together. We have to write together in centimeter. So as we know students, 8 is in centimeter, so we will write 8 same, and plus 4 millimeter will be changed into centimeter, so we can divide 4 by 10. So students, I have written 8 in plus and 4 upon 10 for changing in centimeter. When we will add together these two numbers, so we can arrange in centimeter. So 8 plus, when 4 will be divided by 10, so it will be 0.4. now 8 and 0.4 are in centimeter, so we can add. So by adding, it will be 8.04, which is in centimeter. So it is our answer. So question number 4 completed. And question number 5. Question number 5 is 22 centimeter and 8 millimeter. So 22 is in centimeter also, and plus 8 will be changed in centimeter by dividing by 10. 22 plus, when 8 will be divided by 10, so it will be 0.8, and when we will add these two numbers together, so it will be 22.8, which is in centimeter. So very easy to find out answer of this type questions. So students, question number 3 completed, and now we will start question number 4. Question number 4 is, you can see in book, express as meters using decimals. So students, this time we have to express in meters using decimal. So after using, we can change centimeter in meter, because we have given in centimeter and we have to change in meter. So how can we change? Look in my notebook. So students, question number 4. Question number 4 is, first of all, 13 centimeter, and we have to change in meter. In which unit? In meter unit. So students, first of all, as we know that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Okay, there will be 100 centimeter in 1 meter. So if we have to change 13 centimeter in meter, so we have to divide by 100. By which? 100. So it will be 0.13, because there are two zeros in denominator. When we will divide by 100 to 13, so it will be 0.13, and it is in meter. So it is our answer, very easy. And question number 2, 2 centimeter. Question number 2 is 2 centimeter. So students, if we want change 2 centimeter in meters, we have to divide by 100, as I told you in my question number 1. So when 2 will be divided by 100, so it will be 0.02. okay, point will be written after 2 digits, because there are 2 zeros in denominator, so it will be in meter. And question number 3, students, question number 3 is 3 meter 6 centimeter. 3 meter 6 centimeter. Okay, so students, 3 in meter already, so we will add this after changing 6 centimeter into meter. So 6 upon 100, so 3 plus, when 6 will be divided by 100, so it will be 0.06, and when we will add together these two numbers, so it will be 3.06, which are in meter. So 3.06 meter. Okay, question number 9, sorry students, question number 4. So student, in question number 4 we have given only 9. We have given only 9, as you can see, question number 4, 9. But we have not given any unit. We don't know that 9 is in meter or centimeter, so it's a wrong question here. So we will not complete it. We will complete question number 5, 490 centimeter. So 419 centimeter ko hum complete karenge, 419 centimeter. So B, 419 centimeter. So when we will change 419 centimeter into meter, so we have to divide by 100. When we will divide by 100, 419, so it will be 4.19, which is in meter. So students, we have completed two questions of exercise 6.5, which are question 3 and question 4. So next question we will complete in my next video. So complete your work and continue your study.